Welcome back, Project Backlog, part of Nerds of the Couch. When we last left off, I got my butt kicked by World 4, Level 4. And I was glad I made a safe state. Because the game cheats. Not really, but you know, it makes me feel better about it. Come here. Good night. Almost went too soon. So, we're still streaming this. John is still chatting with me. That's a bad time. Maybe I can score this mushroom over here. Did you play, John, did you play Lost Levels back in the day when it was on Super Nintendo? There goes the mushroom. I guess I'll just have to pray on this wall over here. It's a tremendous wall. I shouldn't do that. I made a vow, no political humor. And that would fall right into it. Come on, Bowser. Quit playing. The clock ain't playing. He's playing with me. What a jerk. Oh well, I got him. So you did play Lost Levels in the day. Or are we making fun of the wall still? We can't make fun of the wall. It's too real. I opened up my own can of worms. Anyway.
Where did he come from?
Was it on the Game Boy Color version? Like, oh poop. I thought that was on the GBA version where you could unlock Lost Levels. Am I already here? Oh, no. This garbage. Like I said, this garbage. Did they ever use the wind mechanic again? I feel like this is the only time they ever used the wind mechanic. Ah. So where's the other one? There it is. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. I had a 2 coins. Crap. It was 300,000 points, original 85, Super Mario Bros. For super players. The game is not an exact port of the original. Ah, what sort of modifications? Just level tweaks here and there, or? I bet if there's a mushroom in here, yep, if there's a mushroom in there, it's gonna be that kind and not the kind I want. That's a one-up. I died trying to get a one-up. No, why? That's the thing, man. These levels are just troll levels. Like, this is where the Mario Maker level shenanigans come in. Let's see, let's get to 22. Maybe I can get to 33. Nope. But I can die by falling down a pit. 5-1 again. Nope, that doesn't. I'm saying we every time I pick up the microphone. You sneaky. Get over there. Get over there and despawn like a good turtle. So did they just make those gaps shorter, or what did they do in that spot? Ah. I see. No! I knew I wasn't gonna make it across anyway. I wasn't playing with confidence. I was playing with fear. No more coins, please. Oh, I'm dead again. That was even better. Mm-mm. Y'all didn't know y'all were getting a death fest on Nerds of the Couch today, did you? So I might as well just go ahead and die again. Just start fresh. Three lives. Boodle-da, boodle-da, boo. Come on now. That was unfortunate. Oh, that says Bales. I thought that said something else. Well. I tell you what. 100,000 of my... I really don't have a problem bailing on video games on camera for the internet. Because I have bailed pretty hard I bailed pretty hard on the stage playing music. And the thing about that is all your fellow musicians and the fans are right there to come see you at the record table and say, boy, that was awful. You should quit. And the thing is, if you're at a record table, you can't really get away from them. You just kind of have to stand there and take it like a man, as it were. As the old saying goes. With this, if people come start cussing me on Twitter and stuff for how bad I play, I just turn the computer off. Because I do the same thing. I watch guys play, and I was like, man, come on. But then I realize, like, well, you know, they're trying to do a show and play, and that's why did I do that? It's a thing. It's hard. It's a hard thing to do this and speak and form coherent thoughts that make sense. I've probably discussed this before, but question is why. Jump too soon. Oh, the wind is awful. I mean, the wind was the easiest part for me when I was playing off camera, but I guess I'm just not thinking 100% about it. Now, we've been talking about it, but me and my buddy Derek, that's supposed to be in this with me. Well, that's not it. I think we might, eventually we'll talk about it, and we're going to iron out a plan that even if he can't physically be with me, he can be with me digitally, and he can talk and take some of that off of me. But it's a difficult thing trying to entertain while playing. No. Do 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 do. Okay. Here we go. Made it. Now, slow down. And go. And go. So slow, go. I felt it. I felt it. As soon as I jumped, I knew. You done messed up, boy. Uh-oh. Okay, so we're going to do next time on Knock, and I'm going to play off, no, we're just going to do next time on Knock. See y'all next time.